William Story promised his nephew, William Story II, that if his nephew would abstain from, quote, drinking, using tobacco, swearing, and playing cards or billiards for money, unquote, until the nephew reached age 21, the uncle would pay him $5,000. At the time, the drinking age was 18, so the nephew had a legal right to drink before he turned 21. But the nephew abided by the conditions that his uncle had set. After his 21st birthday, the nephew asked his uncle for payment. The uncle agreed that the nephew had honored his promise, but told his nephew that the money would be held in a bank until the uncle believed that the nephew was ready. The nephew agreed, and while his $5,000 was still in the bank, assigned his interest in the money to his wife, who in turn assigned the interest to Louisa Hamer. The uncle died without paying the money to his nephew. Hamer demanded payment from Franklin Sidway, the executor of the uncle's estate. Sidway refused to pay, saying there was no enforceable contract because the nephew gave no consideration for the uncle's promise of $5,000. Hamer sued to enforce the contract and collect the money. Hamer argued that the nephew's abstinence from drinking, swearing, gambling, and tobacco use formed adequate consideration for the agreement, making it a valid and enforceable contract. Hamer won at the trial level. The appellate division reversed. Hamer appealed to the state's highest court, the New York Court of Appeals.